it and times when they look like losing it. So they'll be reasonably happy to end up at what they've got.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.